If you're a live streamer, you know how important it is to show the right screen. You don't want to give away any of your personal information. And with open broadcasting softwares, this isn't an easy task. So we want to improve the overall experience and make it easier for all streamers to capture the right screen, which is why we are introducing today a new source called Screen Capture. This new source is a unified screen capture experience that combines three sources into one. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to set it up and how it works. Here we go. What is up, all you awesome live streamers? Wild here, helping you become bigger and better with everything Streamlabs. Let's just jump right into the video. How to add a screen capture source in Streamlabs OBS. When you add a new source, you will see previews of everything you can capture. When you add a new source, a preview will appear showing all of the available screens for you to capture. Whether you want to capture a specific window, the entire screen, or a game, this new screen capture source has you covered. The awesome thing about this new source is it auto scales itself. No matter what you're capturing, it always stays in the same place at the exact size. To configure and add the source, really easy. Step one, open Streamlabs OBS. Step two, click on the plus sign in the sources section and add a new source. Step three, click on the new screen capture source and add it. Step four, select which screen you'd like to capture and press done. This new, more simplified capture source isn't just a good idea, it's an excellent recommendation because you are responsible for everything you broadcast on your stream. So make sure you use a source like this to show exactly what you want to broadcast. Trust me, that's a strong and good tip for every platform you broadcast to. If you need any more helpful tips or how to use any one of our tools here on Streamlabs, hey, that's where I come in clutch to help you out. Do us a favor, leave us a comment down below and subscribe so that way we can help you in future videos. But if you want more tips right now, gonna toss a couple of videos here up on screen to make you bigger and better with Streamlabs. Wild wishing you the best of luck, take care, and of course, peace.